Hi, Michelle here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to scrape structured data from TikTok, including covers, profile name, subtitles, and metadata. You can also scrape engagement metrics such as views, likes, shares, and comments. Last but not least, you can extract data like author information, music data, or video details. To do all these, we're going to be using the ready-made TikTok scraper from Appify Store. First, head to the link in the description, which will take you to TikTok Scraper's README. Click on Try for Free, which will send you to the login page, and you can get started with a free account. Don't worry, it really is free, and no credit card will be required. After logging in, you'll land on the Actors Input page. While you can configure these through either the interface or via JSON, we'll stick with the UI option to keep it easy. There are four ways to scrape TikTok. You can do it via a hashtag, profile, search query, or URLs. Let's start with the hashtag. You can input it here. You can add more via the Add button or edit them in bulk. Next, you can limit how many results you want. From scraping via profiles, you need the username of the profile you want. Once again, you can add more via the Add button or edit them in bulk. Then, you can decide if you want to scrape videos from the profile or reposts, and if you want to sort them by the latest, oldest, or most popular. You can also exclude pinned posts with this toggle. Next, you have the option to filter your results by date. Last but not least, there is an option to filter out videos by popularity, meaning the number of hearts. Your next option for scraping is via a search query. You can input it here. Then you have to set search sorting either by most popular posts, videos, or profiles. Last but not least, there is the option to scrape via direct video URLs. Here you can toggle if you want to scrape related videos. Down here, there are two more options. One of them lets you download scrape videos. You can turn this option on with the first toggle along with settings like downloading thumbnails, subtitles, slideshow images, profile avatars, and sound covers. You have to name the storage for this to make sure it saves your videos. The last one is Scrape as in Country filter, which lets you scrape data as if you were in a specific country. Before running your actor, it's a great idea to save your configuration and create a task. This will come in handy for scheduling or integrating your actor with other tools or if you plan to work with multiple configurations. Now that we have the input, let's run the actor by hitting Start. You can watch your results appear in Overview or switch to the Log tab to see more details about your run. Now that your run is finished, we can get the data via the Export button. You can choose the format you need and select which fields you want to include or exclude, then just hit Download. Let me show you what this looks like in JSON. You can also share the dataset by clicking next to the Export button and copying the URL. This is a great way to share your findings with others. Finally, to find your downloaded videos, head over to the Storage tab here. If you want to automate your workflow even further, you can schedule your actor to run at regular intervals. Choose your task and hit Schedule. You can set how often you want to run the actor. You can even connect your scraper to other cloud services such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Appify actor. You can also run the scraper locally via API. You can find the code in Node.js, Python, or Curl in the API drop-down menu in the top right corner. To learn more about retrieving data programmatically, check out our video on the subject. And that's all for today. Let us know what you think about the TikTok scraper. Remember, if you come across any issues, make sure to report them to our team in Appify Console. If you found this helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell to stay updated on new tutorials. So long, and thanks for all the likes.